God, bro. Noise gay. I don't know if that'll be better or not. I don't know if that'll be. Will that be better or no? I'm not even sure. It's like almost as loud as. So, kind of a work in progress right now. I gotta turn audio monitoring off. There we go. Okay. Jesus Christ. Hearing myself, like, makes me go fucking insane. Yeah, okay, there we go. Not even 10 minutes in, we already have a fucking bot. It's okay though. We're just that small. Should humble me. Now, would it look better if... to give it some texture, we'll do that. And then... sorry if my keyboard's overly loud. Let me see if I can... do something about it. So this is... well, that doesn't really do anything, does it? Yeah, that's better. Okay, now you can't hear my loud fucking keyboard. I know, what was I doing? Let's try this out, see if it works. It's not burning yet. I think we're okay. There's a spider around here somewhere. Oh. I guess trying to open the stats fucked it up. Can you really not do that? You could do that, that's... okay. Maybe it's just my game, I don't know. Who knows? It's pretty odd, I feel like. Okay. There's some skeletons over here. Oh shit. There's that spider. I didn't know they could attack each other in this version. That's kind of cool. Oh shit. MVP. That's pretty sick. That did... that dropped a significant amount of dirt, I feel like. Was... Beta Minecraft, like, closer to... getting what was dropped. I don't know, I'm probably just rambling. Hopefully we can sleep peacefully. Fucking monsters don't spawn. Yep, figured it out. Okay, so... man, I really don't know why they spawn in here. That's so strange. Try it again. Oh, zombie this time. Try again. That time we died. Didn't lose anything major though, which is okay. Our saplings got all over here. One more time now. Alright, looks like we won't be fucking sleeping today. Nice. I have an idea. Just for sleeping. Come on, guys. There's nobody in here. Totally delusional. So this is it. This is what I have going so far. Yeah, it's pretty sick. I like it. Nice little, kind of, not a guild per se, but a, just like a, I guess a, I don't know. I don't know what you would call this. It's not a castle. It's not, it's like a little residence. It's like an enclosed residence. That's, yeah, that's, we'll call it that, yeah. That's fine. And here you got, about to make this a mining hole, because I'm in dire need of some materials other than wood and cobblestone. Cool. Anchor down here. Yeah, this seems okay. You guys have to watch this very dark Minecraft gameplay. There's nothing much I can do about it right now. Just kind of stuck in this little hole. Can you get food from cows? I think it's only pigs in this version, am I mistaken? Well, let's go see. I'm like 90% sure that it's only pigs. Here, let's see. Yeah, it's, I think it's only pigs. Which is kind of, I don't know how I feel about that, but what am I gonna do? I need to clean out my inventory. I'm gonna make a junk chest. What am I crafting? Build another one down. Put everything in there and we'll nitpick in what we actually need. Okay. Definitely need building materials. Putting dirt in there just so it doesn't go in my hotbar. Yeah, that should be it. And this iron we need to smelt. Might need the bucket. Okay. Oh. Smelt this iron. Place down this door over here. And this will be Miner's Guild, not our guild, but mining site. Yeah. Give some places names. Yeah, sure, we'll put that. Actually, we gotta put it lower. And for this one, we'll put the mining. I don't like the look of that. No, I don't like the look of that. Yeah, I'll do. There we go. Yeah, it looks better. Of course, we'll move this. I think my main issue is my coal. I need coal. I wouldn't mind some of this gravel though. Still deteriorating. Pretty antsy. Yeah, there's not much that I know how to build, like. I think I'm gonna try building a nice home. Probably somewhere up this hill. I think that's my plan. I'm gonna. Ah, brown sheep. I need shears. Bummer. Sorry. Could have sheared that sheep along with me. Alright, so we're gonna go down here and just get some sand. because I am in need of some. Also maintaining how natural the world looks. I don't think it matters very much though, to be honest with you. It's just for the sake of my OCD. Sacrilege. Yeah, maybe. Oh, look at all these guys. All heard of them. Maybe I can throw down some cobblestone. Yeah, that's a little better. Yeah, that's good. Oh, come on, don't give me this. It's already nighttime. Not often that I do farming, but when I do it, I don't complain because most times I need the minuscule amounts of bread that I harvest. That makes sense. Let's see. I think I'm going to maybe I should continue a path this way. So like, yeah, you know what? I'll make a path going this way. But I want it to be a block taller. Oops. Don't do that. Yeah, okay. Continue on the path. Okay. Now can't decide if that looks uglier with, yeah, I think it does. I'm gonna go ahead and put the slab back to where it was. Yeah, it looks better. Yeah, okay. So the goal now is to probably flatten out that those first layers ground. Let's start with this one. Maybe we need to find... I think I know where we can find some dark oak wood. If we want to pursue this design that I'm going for. I think we may need a decent amount of stone as well. Now, is this big enough? Just pancake it out instead of digging down as much as we can and keeping the original depth that it holds. Okay. Yeah, that's just better. And maybe we come over here. Add a little bit to the sides. I think I'll leave this tree here. Yeah, this is a better template. I think then we'll go ahead and collect gravel. We find any. You know, I think sandal. Oh, yeah. I see in the distance. However, I've not yet made an axe, and that would not be a pleasant experience trying to hunker down some wood in big quantities without an axe. So this is done, and mine just blinked. And I guess we'll make another shovel. Just because this one's about to give. Okay. There they are. Yep. I think while we're at it, we'll hunt down some piggies too. Any that we come across, I'm not gonna dilute my path for food because it's not really that needed because there isn't hunger unless you take damage. But let's see, here we go. Did I bring the bucket? I brought the bucket. I think we'll get creative and make a design with this lava. Let's go ahead and grab this. Go ahead and rid that too. Mainly just need this for torches. Okay. Sorry if the gameplay is stuttery. It's not my computer. Minecraft beta just happens to run. Like, dog shit if you have too high of a frame rate. Like, even with this setting enabled, it's really not that much better of an experience. Oh. Okay. Apologies. Okay. I think 45 coal is more than sustainable for what I will be doing in the next hour or so. That's kind of cool. Little chunk error. Rendering error. This whole chunk's probably cut off. Yeah. This is a very odd spot for these kinds of trees, I feel like. But then again, playing very old. So it's gonna look weird. Bird scary noise, gotta log off. Clear that I can't parkour. It's not gonna work, Chief. Gotta figure out where I came from. Definitely wasn't that way. Yeah, it's probably this way. I think it was, yeah. One more tree wouldn't hurt. Actually, I think I'm gonna go for a full stack. Yeah, that'll be okay. Full stack. Make my life hell. Put it on easy. It's fucking easy, and this one is like just absolutely insane. Like, you can't deflect a skeleton's shots for shit, man. It is no easy task going up against those, especially with no armor, because... Yeah, I don't even want to get started. That's kind of funny, though, how the terrain just stops and starts new. Very interesting. At least I think. Okay, so we're kind of in the danger zone here a little. So, gotta make it back. Be okay. That was a lot of creepers. So the skeletons are something you don't want to try to walk by. Like, looks like, the game isn't giving us much of a choice. We'll make it. It's okay. Almost there. Probably not even enough lighting still. But we'll try it. Yep, I was right. I'm not too sure on why this just happens. I'm like 90% sure you just have to have no way for any of them to get in here. It's probably gonna spawn in here still. Oh no. That's so strange. Like, doors don't do anything, which I find a little extraordinary. That's why people make gates, I suppose, yeah. Yeah, that is most definitely why people popularized gates in this, in the early versions, because... Holy shit. I'm gonna get fucked up by some creepers. Need these guys to come over here. I'm exploding the water, dude. Yikes. Alright, though. Actually, wouldn't mind some of this coal. I had a feeling. Fucking creepers in this version are just absolutely terrifying. It's like the only mob that you hear get gradually closer to you. Like, they are just not fucking... They are not at all, like... Man, they definitely fuck me up. Because you're in this world alone, and then you just hear something creep up behind you. Like, oof. No pun intended there, obviously. But jeez, Louise. Like, you understand what I'm trying to... It's just not something I'm very fond of. Like, even when I'm on peaceful mode, I still feel like they'll try to come after you. Let's go ahead and actually throw some of this cobblestone in the furnace here. That way we can... Now our base design. Okay. That many wide? Is that too wide? I feel like it's. I think this might be too wide. Could be okay though. This will be okay. I think I'll have this middle one be a window. Go ahead and check on this. I'm actually just gonna put all that in here. Doesn't really speed up my process any. Wait for two of these. So, oof, oh, it's very choppy. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm not sure why. Game capture doesn't work. But like display capture does. That's so funny. Yeah. Okay. We might need more than I thought. Yeah. like it. It's not the full design. I'm definitely not done. Okay. That's probably enough glass. Forget you can't shift click. That really bothers me. But it's alright. Who needs that? In this day and age. Let's check on the stone. I'm not sure if this will be enough. Okay, it was. Yeah. Apologies, I'm back. Jeez Louise. Okay. Onwards. Okay. All right, so I don't think our stone is at all done, considering we were pretty paused. But should have enough to where we can. Yeah, okay, that's good. We bring the boom. That's what we do. We bring the boom. We bring the boom, boom, boom. That's what we do. We bring the boom, boom, boom. Okay, and then I think continue this same kind of bottom layer of cobblestone, or maybe we'll. I don't know. I think we might have gone a bit too. Backwards, or a bit too back, which is okay, but I mean, doesn't seem to help our case. Hey, would you look at that? Some cows spawning. And this one's taking a dip in my garden. Get out of here, guy. I see, look, he did. Happen to mess up my. Oh. He did happen to mess up my garden, which I'm not okay with. Immediately grew. I'm just place some just so we can sleep. Oh, I know we don't have to do that. We're peaceful. push, take this tree back down. I take this tree down is what I meant, sorry. Back down. Screen. Damn fireplace video playing. There's some rain sounds about that. There's not even good rain sounds. Oh, that's better. That's way better. Alright, so I'm trying to think of what I want to do. First, probably add some torches around here. Keep it a little illuminated. I don't know what to do. That's better, yeah. I think we should probably place our crafting table here for now. I think the floor in this house will be cobblestone again. No. I'm not entirely sure what to do for the floor. I think maybe. Okay, here we go. Here's an idea. Do sandstone. Because I can obtain a lot of sand, so I think we're in the position to where we can make that our floor. Yeah, this would be okay. Okay for now. Oops. Oh, there's stone. Go ahead and check on that. Oh, looks like it's all done. Okay. Oh, I didn't know there was wolves in this. Probably made the wrong move there. You bet. bitch. How dare you? Damn. They sure do lunge at you. That sure does take a lot of sand to make those. Okay, though. I think we're just gonna do it for that floor. So 1, 2, 3. And I think, yeah, so it. I think what we'll do for in here as well. Make it up. Makes it too thin if you want. Put this instead. Yeah, that's better. And then we'll just go put some leaves. I guess I used to pull that on iron. Have to find some more, I guess. No big deal, though. I guess water doesn't do shit in this version either. Good to know, I guess. Where's my pickaxe? A crafting table for down here too, I guess. I still have to just do I sure don't like that fucking noise. Biggie wants to get in. Okay. I'm sending out on reels. Indeed. Any other pigs that dare cross my path shall be slaughtered. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna go with that kind of. It's just not going to fly. Damn, that's gonna take forever. See y'all tomorrow.